Hey foodies, we're in the kitchen now. But before we talk about all the wonderful things that are taking place with Restaurant Magic, you know, the hotness and sweetly, we do have some personal endeavors that we are conquering, the visions that God has put before us. So I think while we were checking out the copycat dish with Chef Tariq, I did ask the question, so what's going on with you, hotness?
Thank you, sweetly. Well, what's gone with the hotness? I'm so happy with the foodies taking the time to listen to our Restaurant Magic show. So continue to listen to our podcast so you can hear all the fun interviews that Sweetly and I are doing. But you know what? I'm also an author. And so one of my books that I have out now, it's called Just As the Sky is Blue. And it's a wonderful book, young adult novel that I believe everyone should take the time to read because it's all about doing what's right. So that's what I'm up to. What about you, girl?
Girl, just to let you know though, I read Just the Sky is Blue, and I thought it was awesome.
Oh,
way to go.
You.
Kudos to you, hotness. And Sweetly has some endeavors of her own as well. Yes, I am in the process of opening up an academic / fine art school right here in the southeast part of Raleigh called Swayze School of Excellence. This will be a stepping stone and a springboard for children from ages 8 to 18 to show their God-given talents as well as recognize what they can achieve. So look forward to Swayze School of Excellence. We have started enrichment classes this past July, and we're just looking forward to doing great things in the community. So now that you have found out a little bit about the hotness and Sweetly, we are going to go back to the studio where Chef Tariq is gonna try out our copycat dish. And we will see if he says, this is your dish, voila.